Alrighty guys, this map just came out. It's from 2015. Guy revised it and everything. This map looks amazing. I'm going to go back from 19. We're going back on 19, old school 15. Let's get started. First, it starts you off here. I'm going to take a little look at the map. It's just like the other one. But there is no animal farms whatsoever anywhere placed, so you get to place them where you want them. So you do get started with this land here, all this, all the way down past the wool stand, at 23 and 29. Alrighty. You get started off with $100,000, no loan whatsoever. Go over here to the garage. We got a pickup truck. We're so upgrading this pickup truck when we can. Jump on in it. Thought about us doing a drive around and show you what everything looks like, but we're gonna do this as a let's play, so we'll get to see it as we play. Down here, show you what's down here in this first barn, then we'll go back over. Start you off with a pretty fair amount of equipment. Open this barn door. Looks pretty good. Start you off with a tipper, a baler, direct drill system, cultivator, plow. Got some scrap parts over here. Alright. So that's that. We'll walk over here. You got your fertilizer and your seed. Over here you got your root crops, which he did leave the opening, so you put a conveyor belt here for root crops if you wanted to do it. Got your silo, you got a barn over here. I don't know if this door opens. Nope. Alright, check this door. Oh, it don't open. Right. Over here, open that one. Open that one. Pretty neat though. Spot on with the roads. Looks nice and neat and amazing. Start off with this harvester in the head. The New Holland TX32. We got us a Fendt. A Veristar. And the spray system for the back. Alright. So we'll walk down here, see what this field has on it. Has nothing. It needs lime and needs plowing. So go up here. Our tractor. Neat little single silo thing. We'll so be upgrading that. take this thing over, so. Instead of just helper A, B, and C and all that, we're up here and get this harvester. We're gonna do some harvesting. Probably do some baling and some stacking. Start this thing up. for one. Bump there. We want and the rake we want. I like this dealership, pretty neat. Alright. Just a rake. Right, and we need us a lime spread. All right. So we got everything we need. Goodness gracious. Remember what used to be right over there? Pretty much right here. I have another machine I want to sell, and I'm this. Drop her down. Away we go. Spike put on it and ease it. We'll set this right up here next to the barn. Good. Go over and get the baler. this thing. Great day.